Let's graph the linear equation y equals x. And we'll do it two ways. We'll use a table of values, and then we'll use slope-intercept formula. So let's put some values in for x and see what we get for y. How about 0? If we put 0 in for x, y equals 0. If we put 1 in for x, y equals 1. If we put 3 in for x, y is going to equal 3. So these are the points we'll graph for the equation y equals x. We could have chosen any values for x and got a value for y, and that would be on our line. I chose these just because they're going to fit on the graph paper here. So let's go to x is 0 and y is 0. That's right there at the origin. We have x is 1, y is 1. X is 1, y is 1. We could stop with 2 points. I'd like to have 3 in case I made an error up here. X is 3, y is 3. X is 3 and y is 3. And you can see our line there. Let's put a line through that. And then we'll put arrows here, show it goes to infinity. So this is the graph for y equals x. And if you kept putting values in for x, you get values for y, and those points, they'd be on our line here. Let's take a look at slope-intercept formula real quick. So we have y equals mx plus b. Up here we have y equals x. So we don't have a b, let's call that 0, and then the slope, it's not written, but there's a 1. We assume the 1 to be here. So the 1x, that's the same as x. That's our slope. So let's put the y-intercept in. And for the y-intercept, the 0, that's where we'll cross the y-axis right here, and that's at the origin. So we have our y-intercept. Now for the slope, it's helpful to think of this as 1 over 1, because then we can call it rise over run. And we go to our y-intercept, we rise 1, and we run 1. We're right there on our graph. Rise 1, run 1. And you can see we can just keep rise 1, run 1. All these points, they'll be on the line. Likewise, we could go in the opposite direction. We could go down to the left. That's going to be on our line, too. Down to the left. So this is the graph for y equals x using slope-intercept formula. It's the same graph we got as using a table of values. So that's it. This is Dr. B. And thanks for watching.